Conway the Machine made a song dedicated to George Floyd. He made a song about how it is to be a black man in America. Psh, we about to find out.
Ain't no justice, it's just us. Rap a lot, but around cops, we hush hush. We don't trust them, they disgust us. Plus, we don't rush us. Bless every single lyric like a cleric, oh Jesus.
YouTube salute. Conway the Machine of Griselda just dropped a new song, Front Lines. This song is dedicated to George Floyd, so it's a tribute to George Floyd. That's what I'm talking about, man. So let's see these bars and this dedication he has and this message he has for his fans and for the people around the country and the world. So if you're new to my channel, please hit that subscribe button, click the bell icon to be notified when I upload new content and go live. Also cast your vote for Kofi's Hip Hop Hall of Fame. The link is in the description. Let's go.
Your favorite rappers wanna be me. I do they streaming numbers with the vinyl and the CD. Selling more, you know I'm in the toy. When you see me got the lamb in my name like CD. I put food in the oven and I ain't talking CD. That blue magic had a junkie shooting like 3D. My neck look 3D, cause S sitting next to the VV. My bitch the prettiest next to Riri. See me feeding the homeless, I needed these moments. I'm a boss, not just a rapper, I don't see no opponents. A nigga hating that he just caught in the heat of the moment. Probably cause that 650, he see me and I own it. I can move a pie raw, since Buff had the Aurora with the suicide doors. My bro cut a nigga upstate, they threw him five more. That grimy rap in the game, tell me who provide more. The machine, nigga.
Okay, so right now, verse one, Conway just talking about, you know, I'm knocking out your favorite rappers with my lyrics, and they can't see me with my, you know, cars and money and stuff. And he's been helping so many people, like he's been helping the homeless. He's fed the homeless and that girl that has the same condition as he has. And he put up on her and supported her cause to actually feed people. Keep going.
My niggas outside, they outside. All my niggas outside, we outside. If it's pressure, then we gon' slide. Hope you got your gun, you know I got mine. If it's pressure, then we gon' slide. All my niggas outside, they outside. All my niggas outside, they outside. Doing 40 flat. My nigga took his time like a G, and that's a fact. Always in good spirits when he hit me on the jack. Why you so called real niggas celebrating rats? Going on YouTube, running up these niggas' views. Can't be on both sides, my nigga, you gotta choose. Niggas try to justify the shit in all his interviews. And the niggas in the comments say they would've did it too. I just seen a video on the news I couldn't believe. Another racist cop kill a nigga and get the lead. He's screaming, I can't breathe. Cop ignoring all his pleas. Hands in his pocket, leaning on his neck with his knees. Cracker invent the laws, that's why the system is flawed. Cops killing black people on camera and don't get charged. We ain't taking no more, we ain't just pressing record. Can't watch you kill my brother, you won't have to kill us all. Just cause he's from the ghetto, that don't mean he's selling crap. He driving home from work, you pull him over cause he black. Think he gangbanging cause he got dreads and a few tats. He reached for his ID, think he reaching for a strap. He get out, put his hands up, and he's still getting clapped. What if he try to run, you just gonna shoot him in his back. What if it was my son, I wonder how I'm gonna react. I bet I'm finna run up in this prison with this Mac. I swear to God.
All right, y'all, so verse 2, Conway goes in. This is what we want to hear. He's talking about, he saw the video of what happened to George Floyd, and he couldn't believe that racist cop did that to him. And he's saying, well, he kept saying, I can't breathe, and the cop was ignoring him for 8 minutes and 46 seconds. And his hands was in a pocket, leaning on his neck. He had his knee all on his neck. And he talking about Cracker invented the law. So he's talking about how white people invented the law. That's why the system is flawed. Cops killing black people on camera don't get charged. They never get charge. They always get a slap on the wrist with administrative leave. We all know that. Can't watch you kill my brother. You got to kill us all. For real, if you kill one, you got to kill us all. You ain't about to just stand there and just kill one thinking you're going to kill our shit. We're going to fight you. Just because he from the ghetto don't mean he's selling crack. Yeah, every black man ain't selling drugs or gangbanging. So they have these negative stereotypes about black people. Thinking he gangbanging because he got dreads and a few tats. He reached for his ID. You thinking he reaching for a strap. Yeah, they be like, show me ID and registration. As soon as you reach for it, they start shooting you. And then they lie and say, oh, I thought he had a gun. I thought he was going to reach for a gun. He get out, he put his hands up, and he's still getting clapped. So it doesn't matter what you do, you can get out with your hands up, they still going to shoot you. So it can be justified that they were scared. They said, I fear for my life. Well, motherfucker, you shouldn't be a police. What if he was my son? I wonder how I'm going to react. I bet I'm going to run up in this precinct with this Mac. Hell yeah, if that was my son, you got to get clapped. No ifs, ands, or buts. Go ahead.
All my niggas outside, they outside. All my niggas outside, we outside. If it's pressure, then we gon' slide. Hope you got your gun, you know I got mine. If it's pressure, then we gon' slide. All my niggas outside, they outside. All my niggas outside, we outside.
I didn't let you see the pictures for yourself. This is the third precinct here. There are fires burning to the left of it at the wine and liquor store on your left. But back in the back of the precinct, you are hearing people throwing things against the walls, against the glass, against anything they can. And now the fire alarm, you'll see it flashing inside of the third precinct. Behind the third precinct, just behind it, is a fire that is billowing and has been going for a few minutes now, really strongly. But you hear people cheering every time they get through one of the windows there with whatever it is they're throwing. It sounds like they're throwing. You can see pieces of concrete. There's someone climbing up the wall right now on the back of the third precinct.
Okay. So you hear the news reporter at the end. She's giving you the updated report at that time. Just talking about people was actually breaking into the third precinct. Not just breaking in, but they were setting it on fire, burning that shit down. Burn, baby, burn. Give a fuck about that shit. I'm glad they burned that shit down. Shout out to Conway for making this song. I'm glad he, you know, made a song dedicated to George Floyd. You know, and not just that, but how it feels as a black man in this country losing your life to the police. We're behind enemy lines, and people don't want to admit that, but speaking from a black man, my perspective, I've seen it since I've been born. Throughout my history, I've read, we have footage about it. You can Google it on YouTube. I got to teach my future sons what's going to be prepared for them out here when they get here, because this shit will continue, but we have to fight back, and you must fight back. You just can't sit right there and not do nothing. Regardless if you out there protesting, regardless if you in home and you educating your family, and you coming up with a solution, that is doing something. But if you want to sit there and complain, shut the fuck up. You wasting time. You're not doing nothing for the cause. And if you're non-black and you complaining, you don't have a say-so, because this is not your life on the line at all. You don't know how it feels to be black and see yourself be assassinated, murdered by the police state, by the fucking military that occupies the United Snakes of America. Post your comments below. Host Smash Black Panther, the like button, subscribe to my channel. Click the bell icon to be notified when I upload new content and go live. If you'd like to support and donate to the channel, I have Patreon, patreon.com/KofiUniverse. Venmo, Cash App, PayPal, Streamlabs, everything's in the description. Until next time, peace.